नाना शादी में जरूर बुलाना।
अरे कोई मिल जाए तो जरूर बताना। अरे अन्ना आप हर चीज वीडियो।
नमस्कार एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू माय डेली वी। लास्ट डे ऑफ योगा रिट्रीट गाइस, कैसे नहीं नोट पर ना
चल रहा है बढ़िया। खत्म आज
खत्म। एवरीवन वी आर हियर विद टू ऑफ द पार्टिसिपेंट्स आफ्टर द योगी संगा रिट्रीट एट आमसोई टी एस्टेट। सो अना हाउ वाज द योगा रिट्रीट?
हाय माय नेम इज राकेश। आई केम हियर आई डिडंट हैव so much of expectations because I didn't know actually what to expect, but then I would really say that it was really an exhilarating experience because I found a lot of different the way the process, all the processes that were done, and especially the atmosphere and Karishma Akka and Aman Anna also, the way they taught and took care of us, and it was such a lovely environment, and I think we had a really good bonding with all the participants that we are here today, and that also added to the experience that I shared. It was really wonderful.
Now, Somraj Anna.
I am Somraj. I am from Dibrugarh, actually, basically. I am a social worker. So this is the first time I have been introduced to Isha, this retreat. This was I also didn't expect that much from. Just want to go learn something in the traditional way, and it is very different from what it is taught actually. Very from the very beginning, everything from sitting to completing the asanas, it works differently, and it works both on the physical as well as the mental plane.
And you also learned the process from somewhere, but it was very different.
Yeah, it was very different.
Yeah.
Although I learned it from various sources. And one more thing, only after you eat something, no, then you can only tell how good it is. No? Yeah. And only that's how it is. Only after you experience this yoga retreat by Ishana, then you know what it is.
And sattvic food can
be tasty. Yeah, now talk about fun part, food and trek.
And the sattvic food can be tasty, we come to know only in this camp, right? We never thought that, you can eat in this way also.
Usually we are not used to eating two meals a day, no? But here we didn't feel any...
And especially vegetarian food, sattvic food, it is really tasty. We didn't expect. Maybe we didn't expect it, that's why it was more tasted differently. And it was not only yoga, we went to the waterfall. Yeah. It was a nice trekking experience and in the natural environment. Na? The
jungle retreat also, it was really wonderful.
So it was a package, comprehensive total package.
Only once you do it, you know what it is.
I think we should experience that, no matter how much we think about it, until and unless we don't experience it. I think that's the main thing that really affected us, I think.
Touched us.
Do you like to say something about Aman Anna, our Hatha Yoga teacher?
Yes, obviously, why not? Because the way it was done, I think so, whatever experience we experienced, it was because of him. Obviously, the energy, the way he did it, and the his characteristic that he has, his personality, that was also very touching, and the way he taught us, and you always being patient,
so much
always available. Yes, he was always available to us, no matter how many times we went to him with all our questions, maybe once or twice or thrice, whatever it may be, he was always patient, loving. I think it comes with the way he has taken the process, so I think that is mind blowing. And obviously, Karishma Akka, so it is because of her.
You yourself, Vaishwa Anna.
Nice guy.
Yeah. Very nice guy. God bless you always.
Paid advertisement.
Yeah. No, it's not free because it matters. Yes, or no. Because the way we would like to say that you guys organize the camp. So organizers also matters. The experience not only matters regarding the yoga, yes or no?
Yeah.
So it was so fun, loving, caring. I think that was also there. They cared for us. What do you think? Yeah. So it was really lovely. Everything was good. Everything was good. I don't think, I think the way it was done, I think the only thing that we can give them something in return is by being committed and doing our practices.
I think so. And make this community
bigger and spread what Sadhguru has given, no?
Especially in this part of
in
North
this part,
East, no?
Yeah. Because it is not so
reach far and wide.
Wide.
No? It's our collective responsibility to reach out to everyone,
everyone
who likes this kind of things. There are many people who are not actually access to, not have access to this kind of things. No?
Yeah.
So it is our responsibility to get to them, to reach out to them.
Yeah, and that will come when we bring in some change and they see changes in our life.
Yeah.
That's what, that is also one of the main things.
Yeah, yeah. Hopefully in our third retreat we'll make bigger event.
Yes, bigger event.
Okay, thank you Anna. Thank you so much. Namaskaram. Okay everyone, we have Kaushik Anna with us who will introduce himself first, and we just finished our Yogi Sangha retreat. So please Anna, how was the retreat?
Namaskaram. The day I come, you know, received me, you know, the other received me, it has touched me, you know, inside me very deep. And then after that, how they have treated, you know, it has touched me very deep. Yoga is there definitely, because this is yoga program, and yoga in the morning, in the evenings, you know. The experience that I have, you know, experience, I cannot say it now.
Was it too much yoga day night?
It was too much, because I have done all the yoga programs, you know. The, I have done 4 yoga programs, Bhuta Shuddhi, Yoga Asanas, Surya Kriya, and Surya Shakti. Then after that we went to trips, you know, we went to the nearby waterfalls, you know. Then we took bath there, we took photo, we took selfie, and there was lots of fun. We have lost some of our important things there. Our Anna has lost his iPhone there. It has gone, you know, in the river, I think. So I will tell you that join the Isha program whenever it becomes available for you. And that's it.
Awesome, Anna. So would you like to say something about our teacher, Amananna? Like how you felt this class? So.
Yeah, what Amananna is, you know, he's above the sky, you know. Every doubt that we ask him, you know, he clear us. Not only one time, if you ask him, you know, how many times you ask your doubt, he will tell you. That's it.
Thank you so much, Anna.
Yeah.
Namaskaram.
Any other Bhoshagan? What can I say about him? You know, now I'm going to die things. I will miss him very much, Bhoshagan.
And about the food, we forgot. Karishmaka made sure everything. So would you like to say tell something to her also?
Yeah, Karishmaka, the food that they offer, the room that they offer, you know, the cushions, you know, where we slept, you know, it was so comfortable, yeah.
Awesome, Anna. Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll last day ka chocolate drink. Kaisa reaction video.
drink.
Ab Rakesh Anna aayenge.
Acha
yaar. Agla kaun aa raha hai? Nilavembu. Short. और सब पोकर फेस एक्सपर्ट्स बाय द लास्ट डे. आज हमारा डॉक्टर हमें सर्व करेंगे. वॉलंटियर्स, न्यू वॉलंटियर्स. अच्छा,
दिस
इज सलाद, फ्रूट सलाद, दिस इज हलवा. ओ
पायसम
हलवा, या हलवा. सब एक्साइटेड है. कौशिक अन्ना निलवेंबू पे निलवेंबू पीते जा रहे
हैं.
ओ मैंने तो नहीं लिया. अब हम मिलेंगे उन इंसानों से जिनके बारे में विकी अन्ना ने बात किया.
कितना मिनट का दिया?
अरे यार,
नहीं बोला नहीं बोला संजीव नी टेक नो यू कैन से मैं नहीं बनाया सब कुछ हाँ बोलेगा बोलेगा तो बोलना पड़ेगा
क्या बोलेगा
अरे बोलो ना खाने के बारे में कुछ बोलो
अभी तो स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन बन गया योगी
संगा अब बताओ ना योगी खाना ऐसा होता है योगी खाना ऐसा होता
है और योगी
योगी ऐसा होता है
Hey, we have a tuk-tuk. Nah. Kickstarter, it's not there only for most bikes. Bye. And on the last day, our participants are leaving. They're sad, but they have to go.
Anna, where are you going? Party?
Party, yeah.
Anybody wants to go with Indrajit and now can go?
Yeah. Somebody, you want to go? Come. 40 minutes, Bhagat Bhajan, you can drop me. Come. Maybe after that, you have to come.
So, how many
days? I have a huge luggage. It can be...
Yeah, come. Stop.
या कम कम अरे कल का नूडल्स का मास्टर शेफ है आप हेल्पर देना भूल गए
आप
तो गाना गाओ ना इधर लोग जा रहे हैं और उधर एक आदमी गाड़ी साफ कर रहा है बताइए जी लव फॉर कार थार नॉट कार थार
स्टेशन कहाँ तक जा रहे हैं
आप और मैं
बाय बाय एवरीवन
Oh.
इंद्रजीत अन्ना से ही कैन टेक एवरीवन लेट्स सी हिज बूट स्पेस नाउ अरे भाई ये क्या हो रहा है
बूट स्पेस
तो क्या
ये तो की बस
वो ये पहला जो आज उन्होंने दिस वी फॉर द वे
यस ठीक है चलो आगो ट्रक में से की बस
तो रोल के बीच में गराज गराज में भी
सी यू ऑल बाय बाय टेक केयर नमस्कारम
बाय
बाय बाय बाय टाटा
कीप डूइंग योर आसना अन्ना अन्ना शादी में जरूर बुलाना
अरे
जरूर मिल जाए तो जरूर बताना
जारी
रहे अरे अन्ना आप हर चीज का वीडियो
अंडर आई विल पुट yogikshadi.com गुड प्रमोशन मिल गया
yogikshadi.com बैचलर
हाँ ना
आकाश
भाई स्पेशल भाई ओ ब्रेक इज इट ब्रेक
ये तो उसका मीटर
जाना है ये तार वैसे भी थोड़ा काम का नहीं है काट भी सकते हैं इसको वो तो पूरे नीचे से टूट गया
स्कूटर थोड़ी होगा ये इसमें अरुणाचल
ओ
ग्रुप तो है ये ग्रुप तो डिलीट नहीं होगा ना
ना ना
सब
सेकंड बैच एकदम लिख दीजिएगा उसका शाम भी कल सेकंड बैच कल सेकंड बैच नमस्कार एवरीवन नमस्कार
पॉडकास्ट टाइम Are we going to take podcast chakka?
Yes, Anas, I'm so ready. You can see me.
Goodbye, bolo Anna.
Anna.
Namaskaram.
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 Bye bye. Bye. Practice mein apna jari rakhna.
Thank you so much.
What? Kya rakhna?
Jari rakhna.
Haan.
Practice jari rakhna.
Aur kuch baba ji?
मकर आसना पे ध्यान देना
याद करते रहना
और बिल्कुल भी गलती मत करना प्रैक्टिस करते समय
कोई होने से मेरे को फोन कर लेना
पूरा बता देगा हम
साथ ना होता तो क्या होता अन्ना
एकदम
थैंक यू आपका थार्ड नहीं होता तो क्या होता उसको थैंक्स सब अन्ना
हां थैंक यू अन्ना सी यू गाइस
हां थैंक यू
सी यू अन्ना
मिलते
हैं ओके
फ्लैट नंबर
बोलना पड़ेगा ना
हम रुकिए
रहेगा
बाय
बाय
यस
हम और आप आ जाते हैं पीछे
ओके
वो मैं आगे बैठूं
महिला आ जाती
है हां हां आई विल गो टू द गेट एंड शूट देन आई विल गेट इन बैक So that we can take a video of, you know, going. सही है ठीक है ना ओके एवरीवन सो बाय बाय टू एम्सोई टी एस्टेट लास्ट डे नाउ वी गोइंग ऑन द वे बैक टू गुवाहाटी बाय
I love Guwahati.
और इंडियन फ्लैग फ्रॉम हियर. करिश्मा का ट्रीट सबसे महंगी आइटम चूज कर लो आकाश भैया. चूज 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 1000 का एक आइटम है. आई वॉन्ट दैट एक्स्ट्रा चॉकलेट. बियर बियर चॉकलेट बियर कैसा है का रिव्यू रिव्यू. अन्ना तो वाटर वाटर. अब तो आकाश अन्ना को रिव्यू देना पड़ेगा एक्स्ट्रा चॉकलेट चॉकलेट.
मेरा मोबाइल अगर बंद हो गया ना गया.
योगी संगास्त्रो
अच्छा है.
मैं बिगिन ऑर्डर वाली
है ना. देना टेस्ट किया.
अरे ट्राई कैसा है कैसा है.
एक रिपीट
अन्ना का फेवरेट ऑनियन रिंग्स. व्हाट यू वांट अन्ना का फूड रिव्यू. फूड रिव्यू. अरे चटनी भी लो ना. ठीक है ओके ओके ओनली नो रिव्यू ओनली. आप देखिए हमारे ऋतिक रोशन रिव्यू.
अन्ना
हाँ
माय मैरिज आई एम नॉट कॉलिंग यू ओनली. खाना खा रहा हूँ फिर भी लाइक.
आज के गाने
आपका शादी का खाना कैसा है.
अब बहुत सारे डिश आ रहे हैं. अब तो वीडियो में थमारम तुम मजाने वाले. पिज्जा वेज पिज्जा. अरे हाँ गालूगा. अरे ये इम्पोर्टेंट है एक्सपोज है ये एक्सपोज. हाँ सही है सही है. पहले बार इस पर okay, these guys are leaving me. Now, no more Thar. Ab no more Thar, only Ola Uber. Bye. Bye na. Take care. Good night.
So this is the Jironi homestay. It's like an Airbnb place. Let me just show you guys. Very nice. I just went in and switched on everything. It's a nice place. And they have good internet connection. As a content creator, that is must. And nice place. And they have a kitchen also if you want cooking. And AC to banta hai. AC to banta hai.